being black is not a curse. It's not a prison. It's not average. And not to be ignored. We define culture and still we accept the boundaries. We say black people don't go to new places. They say black people don't try new things. We fear water and we don't do the outdoors. We won't change the narrative because we hate the unknown. Imagine if we showed up, weren't afraid of being noticed. Honoring the curves, the sass, the hair of our queens. The moves and the contribution of our limitless kings.
I have a dream.
Blackness is not something to be intimidated by, and so we don't apologize. It's our energy and vibrancy, winds of being in solidarity, the pumping rhythm within our bloodline, the choral sound of celebration as we dance in the streets. It's not mediocre, nor is it a limit. It's your greatest asset, it's your secret weapon. It's history and struggle and rising. It's beauty and birthright and excellence. We are the culture. In black.